Today, when carriers want to design routes on a network, they require to have a software representation of their network that they use with what's called a design tool to engineer new routes, perform what-if analysis. And this network representation in the tool has to be kept up to date in order to provide reliable information and reliable calculations. And as the network changes, it takes quite a bit of effort to make sure that the information in that software tool is accurate in terms of fiber types, in terms of fiber loss, in terms of PMD effect, for example. And it can really easily become outdated, and it's costly to keep it up to date. What Onefinity UOS provides is a major improvement to that process. Because as with most ROADM systems, our ROADM has an onboard OTDR, which operates in the 1625 to 1650 nanometer range, but it also has a second one, which operates below the C-band. And the combination of these two OTDRs can be used to measure a wider set of information, such as the fiber type, using something that's called the dispersion slope, and report that information in real time to the design tool. And the major advantage of this is that the design tool that's used by the engineers to engineer new routes is continuously being updated by the real network information, and there's no need anymore to spend time and effort to keep it up to date. The network will keep measuring itself and upload that information to the design tool, and it really facilitates the process of designing new routes that are accurate, that are predictable. And it also reduces operational costs for the carrier.